Hey guys, Andrew here, I'll send on the Slay Rocket D6, and today I am in Minecraft 1.6 snapshot. I'm going to be showing you guys some amazing stuff that is in Minecraft 1.6, talking about the latest snapshot news, all that coverage, and I'll also do a little community speaks for you guys that have not stopped messaging me about that. Now, before I start the video, we are doing a special giveaway in this video because our music video that we just released yesterday, you guys loved it so much. I'm going to do a little giveaway because of that in this video, so if you guys want a chance to win the Minecraft premium account gift code, just leave a comment below. And if this video gets more than 300 likes, I'll go ahead and pick one lucky person and check your YouTube inbox because I will be sending you a code for a Minecraft premium account gift code on PC and or Mac version. Same thing. So, as you guys can see, we are in Minecraft 1.6. We've got all of the awesome features that are in the game here. So, we've got all the really cool horses. We've got the hardened clay. And, of course, we've got the brand new coal blocks. I even have the combinations on how to make the block of coal, hay block, and the block of coal is worth like 9 coals, and of course here is how you make the lead. So, as you guys can see, here is the big difference, what you guys aren't usually expected to see, and let me just go in here. This is the other cool stuff that came out, the stained clay, which we're getting in snapshot 13W21A, as tweeted out by Dinnerbone. He said something about slabs, stained clay slabs. So, we didn't get a snapshot last week, which was snapshot 13W20A. We were supposed to get one, but because Mojang had a secret surprise trip vacation thing to celebrate 10 million sales, they didn't have one, and I mean, it's not their fault, they didn't have time to release one, but yeah, because of that, there was no snapshot, but this week, we should be getting one this Thursday, and yeah, so, if you guys don't know, skeleton zombie horses, what are these things doing here, you guys may be wondering. Well, horses, donkeys, mules. Those are the three ones that we currently have in Minecraft, but there are two more. Now, keep in mind, all of these horses came from the Mo Creatures mod. Mo Creatures mod was made by Dr. Zark, and Dr. Zark actually did help out Mojang develop the ones for Minecraft 1.6. They're actually like the same exact ones. So as you guys can see, the difference though is the textures are a little bit different. You can tell in the zombie horse and in the skeleton horse, and here's the regular horses. Now, some of the things are the same. The little icon for diamond armor and gold armor and iron armor, they're all the same. Now, you guys may be wondering how I have this other armor, which I'll go into that in just a little bit. But why are there zombie horses and why are there skeleton horses? That's what I've been getting a lot of messages about. Now, a lot of people are stupid and instantly say, no, that's a mod. And I'm here to tell you, no, it is not a mod. A couple other YouTubers have made a video showing this ability off. Even Beepbop, or I keep messing up his name, but Beepbop Box, the guy from the Minecraft Monday show, you guys may know him. He even showed this feature off. They are hidden textures in the game. Now, if you guys remember the Wither back in Minecraft 1.4, the first time it got released, there was a hidden feature, which you could only get it with MC Edit. MC Edit is not a mod, it is an editing tool in the game, which is how most of all the custom maps that are awesome and use all those abilities are made out. That's what Hey Folks, It's Adam and Seth Blaine pretty much use all the time. Hypixel, all those guys use to make their awesome maps. So yeah, the texture for skeletons, which you see right here, and zombies, which you can see right here, are all in there. So that is why you can actually get them out if you go into the textures and pretty much pull them out. So, my guy, he is in the description below, helped me show this off, and I showed this off in my last video. So, what is confirmed is there's about, like, three type of zombie horses. Here we've got two. We've got the regular zombie horse, which I've already tamed, as you guys can see. And then we've got the spotted one. I believe there is one more zombie horse. As for skeleton horses, there might be a couple. There's weird spawning systems for them. Like, as you guys could tell, the leg on this one, the right leg, is a little bit different than the right leg on this one. It's a couple odd differences, but yeah, you get the point. You can at least ride these, and it's pretty cool. I'll go ahead and show you. Jumping on them, riding them all around. You can also breed them, which is pretty cool. And I'm gonna go ahead and go into the community speaks part of this video. Now, I already showed the skeleton and zombie horse off in my last video. Now, with the help of my awesome buddy, which again, he is in the description below, go send him a message saying thank you for helping us out. He was able to, for one, get me the armor, which right now it says iron armor, but there is skeleton armor. Also, so the Minecraft creepers or something like that, I'm trying to remember what his name was, that other guy simply made a shout out, the he's got a weird YouTube name, which isn't what he calls himself, something tennis creeper guys, I don't remember, but he made a video showing this off, so you can actually put armor on the horses, as you guys can see, or at least the Sami horses. It does work on other horses like skeletons like this one, but they're already skeletons, which it makes it really weird. And I believe, yeah, you can put it on the regular horses, which I don't think you can do that when this comes out officially, but because it's an MCN, now it does look badass when you put it on the regular horse, but I don't believe it's gonna happen. So, Into the Community Speaks part of this. Now, he went into the settings and changed up a couple of awesome textures in the game to just make this absolutely amazing. So those ones are the ones that are already in the game. All of that is snapshot stuff that will be in Minecraft 1.6. Now, we are going to be jumping into the edited version to show off some awesome ideas from you guys. So let's go down this vault over here. So over here, we've got the FRC Experimental Labs. Get the F out! Here, and by the way, I just realized this reminds me of Yogg's Cast Lab. So not trying to copy them in any way, I just realized that as I read this, but it does look pretty cool. And then over here we've got Community Speaks Work Only. So let's go ahead and pull this lever and go inside. So again, we're still in the snapshot. This is the same thing. We just did this to make it look cool. Got a little bit of an end portal over there. Over here, you can see the Matrix looking world of stuff. And if we come down here, ooh, two ender eggs. Down over here, enter the area, and we are in the special section. So right over here, we can't put armor on them because it looks really glitchy. These are, again, Mo creature sources. I believe I can spawn. Here we go. We got a regular Minecraft horses, but they're basically the same thing. Minecraft horses are Mo creature sources, just added into the game. Changed a little bit in the textures, and the legs for babies look a little bit different, but besides that, same thing. So here are the different textures in the horses. These are two brand new ones into the game, which you guys were asking for. This one, I guess, is, well, what, at least what my guy was creating it for, is to be what you guys just have not stopped requesting, which is, dun dun dun, the Ender Horse. Because we have an end, but we don't have a horse for that. Now, Mo creatures, they have a horse for the Nether called, I believe it's the Fire Horse, the Nether Horse, or whatever you call it, but it shoots fire out of its butt when you walk, and it's really cool. And it's got moving textures. Now, we didn't get that working on here, but we just retextured this one horse, so you guys can see its saddle looks awesome when you place it on it, and its whole entire look of it is just amazing. Over here, we've got a little mystical horse, kind of looks like the fairy horse in Mo Creatures, just without the unicorn and all that. I can go ahead and get on it and show it off for you guys, so it is very awesome. You can jump, and you can pretty much do everything else. Now again, they are textures, so they are very buggy, but yeah, I mean, you guys have been asking for it, so we created it in Minecraft without any mods, without any hacks. We just tampered with the settings, and we got these. So, textured it up, and it's looking pretty cool, and it works for Minecraft 1.6. Also, we were able to bring out the armor, which it looks really glitchy when you put it on one of the horses, as you guys can see. But another cool thing though is when you get on the horse, so I'll just go ahead and get on it. If you hit the little spawn egg, it comes out with a little baby just like it is right in there. And I'll go ahead and get on this one, and it does the exact same thing, gives it a little baby. So that's just yet another awesome little feature. Now let me close that off so I don't get in there. Over here we've got what you guys have really been looking for, and that is the ghost horse. Now we couldn't get the transparent textures to work on it, but we did do something that you guys might be interested in. We made a zombie, not horse, but donkey. So we've got a zombie donkey right over here. It's got its own little mule pack, and here is the regular skeleton horse. Now, you get a regular skeleton horse, you get a zombie, and what you do with them is go ahead, get on them, feed them, and once they breed, and they bred a little while ago, but maybe they'll breed again. There we go! You get a ghost horse. You don't get a skeleton horse. You don't get a zombie horse. You get a ghost horse. Now, I don't really understand how that would make sense, but it's Minecraft. It's a game of blocks, so it doesn't really have to make sense. But yeah, so that is it. I'm gonna go ahead and try to jump on it. What should I spit out? I'll spit this out. So yeah, you can tame him again, just like every other one, because it's basically just a texture change. There's nothing else that makes it unique or different than really anything else in Minecraft, which again is what makes this so awesome. So yeah, taming it is a little bit glitchy in Minecraft just in general if they're stuck inside of like a fence, which it's an annoying little feature. So yeah, I'm not even going to bother taming that one. We've got a perfectly good one right over here. I'll do slash time set 0. There we go. And then you could see the ghost horse in better view. So another really cool thing you could do is go ahead and spawn in a chest. So typing that in, bring that out. There we go. Right click on it and bam, you get yourself a little chest because this is actually a mule. And I have a better looking one right over here where you could see everything. So yeah, it's kind of like a mix of a skeleton and a zombie. As you guys can see, the skeleton is all bones and the zombie is all dead skin. This one has a transparent type of things where you can see kind of through it as this one. And you could also see that it's got zombie-like features, which makes it a really good ghost. And of course, the fact that you could stick on a little mule pack makes it awesome. So what do you guys think of this? Do you love it, like it, hate it? Leave a comment below and tell me what do you guys think. I look forward to your messages. And yeah, that was about it for this little Community Speaks and UC type video. Make sure to tune in this Thursday for the snapshot. Hope you enjoyed the skeleton and zombie horses, and they should be added in this snapshot. I believe it's been about 4 weeks now, and we don't even have sound. So it's not that they're holding back on the skeletons, it's the fact that they've been really busy. I mean, we don't even have sounds for horses yet. So, you know, Mojang's been really busy, but, you know, oh, congratulations, Jeb. I know you're not watching, but congratulations for getting married. So everyone go to his Twitter, it's Jeb_, and say happy marriage. And I think he got married over a week ago. But that's also another thing. Jeb has been in vacation, and Dinnerbone and the whole Mojang team was in vacation last week. So that's why we didn't get a snapshot, but we'll be getting it this week. So hope you guys enjoyed. I'm graduating this Wednesday. More videos every single day, and that's about it. I'm SlayerRocker86, and I will talk to you guys later. Bye.
It's just a thrill to watch MC Universe Let's Plays. Gotta love the horses, Dinnerbone and Jeb added the other day. Yeah, I love Minecraft's community. Yeah, I love Minecraft's community. Yeah, I love Minecraft's community.